Back to last night in swimming competition at the Nambu University Aquatic Center. Next up, the men's 200-meter butterfly. A double medalist from Kazan in lane four, that's Evgeny Koptalov of Russia. He won a bronze in the 100-meter butterfly and also gold in the 4x100-meter medley. And also the bronze medalist from that 4x100-meter medley, that's Masayuki Umamoto of Japan. He is in lane five. But pulling away right now, there's Koptalov. He's trying to hold off Yuya Yajima there in lane two. And Koptalov will win another Universiade medal. This time a gold here in the men's 200-meter butterfly, and he is thrilled. In second, Yajima of Japan, and Umamoto of Japan as well will claim the bronze medal.